Ellyahu, I want to go before Ahab and tell him to assemble all of Israel on Mount Carmel.
Yes, my lord.
Aren't you the one that's troubling Israel?
I have not troubled Israel, but you and your father's house, in forsaking Yahweh's commandments, and followed Balaam. Now therefore, send and gather me, all Israel, on Mount Carmel, and the 450 prophets of Baal, and the 400 prophets of groves, which eat at Jezebel's table.
Hey, isn't that my throne?
Well, don't you love me enough to let me sit here?
How long shall you stand between two opinions? If Yahweh be God, follow him. If Baal be God, follow him. I even alone remain a prophet of Yahweh, but the prophets of Baal are 450 men. And call on the name of your gods, and I will call on the name of Yahweh. And the God that answers by fire, let him be God.
It is well spoken.
Choose one bullock for yourselves and dress it first, for you are many, and call on the name of your gods, but put no fire under.
Let it begin.
Is Baal sleeping? Is he on the toilet? Did he take a newspaper with him?
Idea.
Baal, please hear us.
Please answer us.
Yahweh, my Elohim, you are the one true God. Turn the hearts of Israel back to you.
And so, God accepted the sacrifice, and the people of Israel cried out, "The Lord, He is God."
Bring me my chariot.
Yes, my king.
Ellyahu, wait! That was so cool. Even Jezebel will be happy.
I am not happy. My prophets of Baal are dead.
Dun dun dun.
Israel has turned from Baal. May I be dead by this time tomorrow if you're still here.
It's still my throne.
I don't care if it's Hammurabi's throne.
Phew. I think I'll be safe here at God's mountain. It's nice of those ravens to bring me some food.
Ellyahu, what are you doing here?
I'm your only prophet left, and they're going to kill me.
And a gust of wind hit the mountain, but the Lord was not in the wind. And then there was a great earthquake, but the Lord was not in the earthquake. And then there was fire, but the Lord was not in the fire, but a still, small voice.
Ellyahu.